Luka Doncic gained considerable exposure to the Spanish language during his time with Real Madrid in Spain. He joined the Real Madrid basketball club in 2015 and played there until he entered the NBA. Doncic became fluent in Spanish and often uses it during interviews and interactions with Spanish-speaking fans and media.
No hablo español.
All right.
I'm kidding. I do. Oh, well.